The Meat Gaming Presents.
Hi there, and welcome to The Meat Gaming's 21st episode of Subsistence on Hardcore. And yeah, during the night I didn't really do much. I was checking the map, and I noticed a campfire over here, close to Hortastic, and another one somewhat northeastern from the base. I'm pretty sure the northeastern one was Rogues, because it was pretty far away. Usually the hunters built closer to you, but yeah, the fire near Autastic might be Bravo. So I'm thinking we'll at least go have a look today, if the animals allow us. So let's check the fire. It's not great, but we'll put some wood in there. And bring water. Actually, let's eat the chicken. And let's look at power and mass. It's good. Yeah, right, we need electrical components. So hopefully we'll be able to find some today. Oh, that's a moose. Moose is not for now. Let's check the trap. Trap is good. As far as I remember, we placed the trap last video, so I don't think I need to check the health of it. Or maybe it was the video before, but anyways, it should be good. Come on. So yeah, electrical components is something that we are in desperate need of. And I have to admit, it's a thing that I never thought I would be in a desperate need of. I think I've always had way too many of those, but yeah. It's nice that the game varies a bit on that part. So yeah, I see a campfire and I see a hunter. He looks, well, that's a bear. It looks like he has a jacket on. I don't know if the Rogues have jackets on already. I mean, it is October, so I would think it would be a cold month. But yeah, I guess we'll have to get a little bit closer. Them. Yep. And that's about way too many for me. Let's see. Oh, I see a blueberry. I think we'll check out our testing while we're here. Might as well. So yeah, I'm pretty I'm not gonna say 100% decided about the whole raiding of the hunter base or raiding of Alpha. I'm still leaning towards if I'm lucky enough that a hunter will stop by my base to do some fishing, and I'll be able to kill him without taking too much damage, then sure. I'll try and see if we can if we can raid those guys. Sure, if we die, we die. Hopefully we don't. But yeah, that's not going to be today. I'm just checking if any animals are close to them. Maybe we'll get lucky and one of them get, or two of them will get killed. Yeah, it doesn't really look like it. That guy does look like he's coming this way though. And he's got a helmet. I wish I had a helmet. Well, let's see if we can find some more bags. Oh, moose. Yeah, that moose is lucky. I don't have a rifle already. I might have killed him. Well, it's better not to farm moose until you get the fridge. Makes more sense than even getting the fridge isn't really enough. You'll still need the oven. So yeah, those are fine. Stay right there. Oh, yeah. Please go away, wolf. You're only level 3, and I will kill you. So, where do we go to find bags? I'm thinking the beach, at least. It's the easiest area to spot them. But I see none. Well, I do see plants spawning in, so. Hey! And we caught a rabbit. That's nice. Let's see if we can grab this fiber. Yep, and medicinal. Nice. So yeah, let's put some wood in the fireplace. And well, should I? Yeah, I should butcher this as well. Let's put that away. So let's see. I wanted to make a fuel brick. Stuff away. So we're doing pretty good on iron so far. Come on, rabbit, we got stuff to do. It would be nice if you got like a percentage of a biofuel when you cook up any type of meat. I think it would make a little bit sense. Okay, there's a wolf. We'll go this way. see. Any kelp? Not really. There's a boar. Let's hope he doesn't feel threatened. Wasn't expecting electrical components to be the issue in this playthrough. I was more expecting animals or hunters to be the main issue. I saw a guy catch rabbits. I thought, why not try? It worked out pretty well. It was, I can't remember his name. But yeah, he was doing a hardcore season as well. And he caught like 2 or 3 rabbits and 3 chickens all in the first day. I mean, catching rabbits, that's not easy. But yeah, as I showed, it can be done. So let's go this way. Hopefully there's not another bear down here. Good. Yeah, I like this area here. It looks like it's a... how should I put it, a high optional area to build. With many different ways to build down there. Shit. Okay. And of course we find a luck crate. Was actually considering making a luck pick today, but for some reason I decided not to. I think that's something I'm going to regret now. But we all know once you make the luck pick, you never see a luck trade for days. It's not that far. The question is if that crate is going to be there once we get back. And do I have enough wood for it? Or planks, I mean. Let's grab some wood and yeah, go back and make a luck pick. I am going to have to hopefully we'll get lucky and it's still there. Let's grab this on the way. As far as I remember, I needed, I think it was 10 electrical components. And I had like 3. So yeah, it's most likely not going to be today. Or in this episode. We'll go this way around. And depending on how many we find in this episode, I'm actually doubting that it's going to be in the next one as well. So yeah, that sucks a bit. see. Only two. No, I thought it was more. I don't know why. It's been so long since I've made any luck picks, so I was expecting a lot more. And four. Or is it old? Yeah, I think it's. I don't know. Maybe it was only two of those. And 18 of these. I think. As well. And before I forget, let's grab this one. Come on, rabbit. Yeah. It's really not the fastest cooker I've had. So let's go get him. Let's see, maybe we are lucky and can avoid the bear. That's the bear behind the rock over there. I'll go this way anyway. So I see a fiber. And I think I saw another one. Nope. I did see a medicinal. Yeah, I saw another one. So yeah, let's see. Avoiding bear and wolf. Come on. Nope. Let's see, can we go this way? Seems safe enough. And the crate is still there, that's awesome. Come on, electrical. Well, that wasn't so bad. I mean, we got iron back. Yeah, that's a pretty good haul. Cool. So let's try to avoid dying. Didn't get any electrical components, so we'll still need those. I think we have enough. We might even have enough to make a pair of shoes. And still we'll have the materials ready for the helmet, I think. Saw a health bar. Not seeing a ton of bags or crates today. Well, I mean, at least we got that luck crate. That really makes a huge difference. I do see a bag over here, but yeah, that wolf is way too close. Oh, that's a chicken. Yeah, that wolf is way too close. Let's go this way. As I know, it should be the wooden crates, the building crates that'll provide you with the most of those electrical components. Don't get how that chicken didn't see me. It does seem like we're mainly getting medical bags today. Which sucks a little bit. Yeah, well, let's go this way. I was just checking if I... That's a really bad jump. I was just checking if I had any meat that I need to eat. Again, if this was a normal playthrough, I would most likely not be carrying any meat. I rarely do. Well, nothing here. A really brave chicken. I was pretty sure there was a wolf over here. It doesn't seem like it. I think I'm going to save that wolf for tomorrow, if I need to eat a wolf tomorrow. I think the chicken should do me fine for the rest of this day, and maybe I'll do some fishing if it's not too cold. I'm gonna grab this one first. Oh nice, two more. That's great. So yeah, maybe in the next video we'll be able to actually get the workbench done. I mean, not done. So let's see. See one guy by the fire. And he's not wearing a helmet. Oh, I see a crate down there. Let's see, I think we need to take this way, and then we'll have to go back, I think. really don't want to run around in the dark. And this was not what I saw. That was the one close to that wolf. And that's a level 4. Well, yeah, let's do it. What? Okay. How in the world could I miss it twice? Weird, but yeah, it all worked out. Nice. So yeah, that should give us 8, I think, 8 electrical. Yeah, I'm not gonna find those arrows. Well, that is a shame. Yeah, what can you do? I am going to grab these two, so we are good on protein as well. Would be nice just to find a little bit of great. Just 2 electrical, that's all we need. Now where did that wolf go? Well, we don't need it, so let's beat it. Trap one more time. Trap is fine. Let's go wash hands and get to do some cooking. Just a shadow. Okay. So let's put that away. And you died first. Cool. So yeah, we're up to 8, and I believe it was 10 we needed. Yep. So that's pretty nice. Not that far off anymore. Let's do a fuel break and some cordage. And make some more planks. And let's put all of this away. So yeah, we're doing pretty good on shotgun shells as well. In there. So yeah, I'm going to eat the steak first because it provides the high. Oh, that's not gonna work. It provides the highest amount of buff. And filled me up pretty nicely. So let's see, shoes. We can actually make shoes. 2, so that's 19 we have left. 3 and 3, so that's 16. And how much does that take? 3. So that's 9. Yeah. Yeah. That's good. So let's make some shoes. cloth. Oh well. Yeah, I don't know. Something was confusing me. Ah, wrong button. Cool. Anyways, it is getting dark. Sun is setting. So I guess it's a great time to end the episode. And as always, I thank you for watching, and I do hope that you enjoyed what you saw, and if you did, please hit that like button, because it really means a lot, and subscribe if you haven't already, because that is also awesome to get some more subscribers, and yeah, leave a comment if you have any comments, that would be nice as well, and well, until next time. I'll see you then. Bye.
Please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for watching.